Yeah. Left brain on the loop like Jayhawk Productions like my future life. My future life. Yeah. Dill, I miss you.
No.
Look at my friend.
Yeah. Love life, love music, man. That's how we do it. Get money.
No.
Look at my friend.
Nah. I got a story to tell about a boy from Dina that was pretty as hell. No homo, but this kid had all the females. Dark skin around 6'2", enough detail. Always had the fits and shoes was retail. Every click in Dina, this cat would trail. Kind of light to his height, his face was frail. Had a voice that didn't ring a bell. The legend is what they called him. He from Gleams, I guess everything isn't really what it seems. The more misery, the more he thinks about his dreams and having to bling, because he never had the finer things. The only thing the legend was good at was basketball. He could shoot it and make it from half the court past the ball. He would play in broad daylight till after dark, and play in the park until he saw the narcs, because they smelled a dirty on him like blood on sharks. The only thing that they wanted to do was act hard. I guess the weed got to him when the cats was pitching it, because he started talking crazy, acting all different. What happened to the kid that was oh so innocent? He even changed a group of friends that he was kicking with, putting his nose in something that he didn't even have no business in. After a while, he got ghosts. He felt the world was shady. Stay with chicks at the house, driving them crazy. That was a problem with Chris and the ladies. He couldn't leave them alone. Now we having a baby. He could have been a doctor. He could have been a lawyer. This is the story about Chris Sawyer. He could have been a doctor. He could have been a lawyer. This is the story about Chris Sawyer. Yeah, that's right, man. Keep your head up, baby. Pasadena, I see you. L.A., I see you too. Yeah, Haji Beats. Our future is the label. The beats on the floor is the table. Whatever. Let's go.